The funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding. Those shock stick guys are tough. Yesterday, they turned Vern, our giant squid, into fried calamari.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. Suit yourself. Just don't go swimming through the tunnel. Those metal sharks are quite indestructible. Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
Again, we all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Too chicken, huh? That's okay. Maybe you can come back and ride him later. A dragon like you should have pretty good reflexes, even underwater. How about trying out my manta ray? Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, come back whenever you like. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too. Sorry, pal. I don't have any new jobs for you at the moment.
Have kidnapped six of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the six numbered towers, my children will be safe. Every time you make it to the top of a tower, I'll blow the door off the next one. If you can make it to the top of the six numbered towers, my children will be safe. we can swim in peace. I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Oh,